Okay, here I am at the entrance of 4307 West Saturn Way. It's raining out, raining all day today. Here's the entrance. Coming in here, ceramic tile flooring. Stuff in here. But to the left, you have your dining area. To the right is another living space with tile flooring, piano, vaulted ceilings. Just a step up here. And we have a great room over here with a bar. There's the entrance to the garage. Go over there later. Back patio. Looks like it could use some ceiling repair over there. And going back in. Window sills look like they took on a little bit of water eventually. Looks like there's some stains up there. The ceiling along there. Bar's got a little fridge. That's it. As we work our way back, got a little desk here in the kitchen area. By the way, these are all 8-foot ceilings in here. And then the kitchen is 7 feet ceiling, 7-foot ceiling. Pantry here. Cooktop with a hood. This could be a really nice remodel. As we go this way, we go back to the dining and entrance and then the walkway down the hall. Closet here, coat closet there. Linen closet here. Bedroom to the left right here. The desk. Two closets. Coming back out. Got another bedroom. Got a bathroom, hall bath over here. Single vanity. Toilet. This goes out to the pool. So you can come in from the pool to take a shower or go to the bathroom. Down the hallway a little bit more, we got bedroom number two. closet. More stains there, evidence of leaking slightly. Bird room in here. It says keep door closed. There's a bird in there. Bedroom number, that would be 3. This is number 4. And we got closet there. Desk. Linen closet here. Laundry. Looks like that's your air handler. Sink. Scuttle hole. Washer dryer. Cabinets in here, and then the primary bedroom is right here, and we have a little closet here, a little sitting area or exercise area here. Walk-in closet here. And quite a good, generous size master bedroom here. Looks to be about 20 by 14. Here is your dual sinks, tub, shower. And that, my friends, is it. Looks like we have a little window AC there. And that's it for the house.